So a particular obstacle, a very personal obstacle of mine that I've kind of been dealing with most of my life is I have a speech impediment. I have a slight stutter, and you know, that's something that I've really tried to deal with most of my life. And being in an IT support specialist role, where you're dealing with customers face to face, you're interacting with strangers every day and having to talk to them, it's something that I've struggled with and definitely had to really make an effort to overcome. I think that was a big driving force behind me getting involved in the training. Is, you know, with someone with a stutter, public speaking is absolutely terrifying. And putting myself in that position to just, I have to do this, was a great way to challenge myself, to kind of build my confidence and become more able to speak in public.
Congratulations on finishing this lesson from the Google IT Support Certificate. Access the full experience, including job search help, and get the official certificate by clicking the icon or the link in the description. Watch the next lesson in the course by clicking here, and subscribe to our channel for more lessons from upcoming Google Career Certificates.